By the grace of God, weekly trading levels are ready and I am presenting over here. As I mentioned 2 weeks back, कि ट्रंप और बाइडन दोनों का कंटेस्ट करना एक चैलेंज है. आफ्टर द फर्स्ट डिबेट, विनिंग प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ डोनाल्ड ट्रंप रीच टू द लेवल ऑफ 63% एंड प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ विनिंग बाइडन वाज 34%. एंड देर वाज ए प्रेशर ऑन बाइडन टू नॉमिनेट सम अदर कैंडिडेट. एट लास्ट बाइडन डिसाइडेड, उन्होंने वाइस प्रेसिडेंट कमला हैरिस को प्रेसिडेंटशिप के लिए डेमोक्रेट पार्टी का कैंडिडेट अनाउंस किया. तब से कमला हैरिस के जीतने की प्रोबेबिलिटी इज मूविंग अप. केवल कुछ ही दिनों में जो ऑनलाइन डोनेशन डेमोक्रेट्स को मिली है, दैट इज मोर देन $100 million. To support Kamala Harris. Kamala Harris, born in 1964, she is a young leader, age of 59-60. Now the competition is going to be tough. Now the probability is 50-50. Now we cannot say that Donald Trump is a clear winner. There is going to be the big competition between both the candidates, Donald Trump and Kamala Harris. और ये भी probability हो सकती है कि Donald Trump को भी replace किया जाए. But that is going to be decided after the second debate or the first debate between these two candidates, which is going to held on 9th of September or 10th of September. I'm not sure, but it's 9th or the 10th or the 11th. 10th September plus minus a day. Us debate ke baad, then there will be no balance. It is not going to be the 50-50. Then there will be a lead of a candidate between the two. So 10th of September plus minus a day is going to be very, very important. Let's see what's going to be the outcome of the first debate between Kamala Harris and Donald Trump. Last week, I was very bullish. Finance Minister ne Indian budget present kiya aur usme teen taxes which were directly related to the stock market increased. STT increase from 0.012 to 0.02. Short-term capital gain increase from 15 to 20%. Long-term capital gain from 10% to 12.5%. Market tanked. Market ki giravat tab shuru hui jab price dropped below the trend decider. Aur kahan par wo giravat chakar ruki when it was support 2. स्पोर्ट 2 के बिल्कुल कुछ पॉइंट्स नीचे आया एंड वहीं से इट स्टार्टेड रिकवरी. और वहां से जो रिकवरी शुरू हुई, देन इट ब्रीच द ट्रेंड डिसाइडर एंड देन इवन क्लोज्ड अबव द फर्स्ट रेजिस्टेंस. निफ्टी ट्रेवल्ड ऑलमोस्ट 1000 पॉइंट्स इन 1 वीक. ट्रेंड डिसाइडर टू स्पोर्ट 2 एंड स्पोर्ट 2 टू रेजिस्टेंस 1. That is the advantage of unbiased trading. I was biased that market is going to up. This is going to be a good budget. Finance Minister kisi ko bhi hurt nahi karenge. But it's fine that short-term capital gain is increased by another 5%. Long-term capital gain is increased by 2.5%. It's fine. This can be absorbed, but increase in STT is a real challenge. Real challenge for day traders, real challenge for arbitrageurs, or it's a challenge for frequency traders. But WD Gain ek baat kaha karte hain ki jab bull market hoti hai, to koi bhi buri khabar market ke sentiments ko badal nahi sakti, aur jab market bear hoti hai, बियर फेस में होती है, तो कोई भी अच्छी खबर उसको सपोर्ट नहीं दे पाती. With these words, lots of love and blessings, love from core of my heart. Happy trading, happy investing to all my students.